He's one of the biggest and youngest Nigerian artists in the music scene. Patoranking is the name given to him by a Jamaican artist when he was still working as a carnival dancer. He is the first African artist to sign a distribution deal with the world's biggest reggae company.
Afrobeat is the newest thing, and I'm happy it's happening in my time, in my own generation.
Despite these true facts, Patoranking has experienced his own fake news episode, which he actually created himself by posting a picture with a pregnant woman and went as far as releasing a music video with her.
I don't have a child yet. A lot of people think I have a child. No.
Really?
I don't have a child. No, no, no.
Okay.
The video cost me a lot.
And you created that kind of assumption. Why?
Yeah, you know, sometimes you just have to keep the people talking, you know. You just have to make them talk, you know. And I'm so glad it worked.
Well done on you.
One beautiful thing about it is every time I step out, I get to hear from people. Oh, but how's your baby? He must be grown now. I'm like, yeah, it's fine, thank you.
Your music is very unique.
Thank you.
How do you keep it relevant and authentic?
Yeah, you know, I'm from a country where we have about 185 million people, and I would say for a fact everyone is a musician. So the only way to stand out is to do exceptionally well for yourself.
Who's your dream collaboration?
I believe someday, hopefully, you know, I would definitely be on a record with Rihanna, you know, and be on a record with Jay-Z, Beyonce.
A lot of young people, you know, look up to you and listen to your music. But do you think your music is addressing the young generation?
Yeah. I try to make sure that I make music that is suitable for kids. You know, I try to stay away from the vulgar lyrics. You know, I try to stay away from things that are harmful to the eyes for the kids. You know, it's very difficult because sometimes the market could be demanding. That is why I try to stay on my own lane so I can control my own, you know, my own music. Yeah.
What message do you have for kids watching you right now?
I remember I wanted to be an information technologist. I wasn't able to get the education, you know, but I would love to encourage every kid out there to go to school.